Down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it. Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Hold on.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they? Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You've been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it.
Who did you hear it from?
Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other unit, and then take the fight when it's done.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man.
Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Motherfucker!
Well, if I find you first.
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Up with all these posters.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
Oh, I guess we have to go in there. Oh. I can just jump over it.
What were you saying? Before? About Dean. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it.
Looks like we're swimming.
Now.
Working on it. Hey, up here.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
You know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up the joke. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Jesus, what happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Is there a door there?
Well,
this place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh. Oh, it's just okay. Never mind. I thought I had an extra weapon. Turns out that's not the case.
Got him! Sweep the area for survivors. Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Sounds pretty bad. Sure, it ain't easy driving the boat.
First one on that
fight. Where'd the dog go?
What's your chance? We all.
Oh, I hate it so much. Where's the one that was up here?
Watch it, behind you.
Did you hear me?
Okay, where'd you go?
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
110%. Oh. Maybe I should go this way. Sleep. That kind of scared me. No. Oh, okay. Wait, what's the one over there? How come he's standing? Oh, there we go. What the hell? When in doubt, take a dive.